thing, but it took a whole team to break through history. That's right, the Kempsville Chiefs, the whole team, is our Athlete of the Week. Their first win since 2013. Yay. They haven't had much chance to celebrate over the year, but it looks like they figured out they know how to celebrate. They had lost 63 straight games. That is 5 games short of the longest losing streak in the state of Virginia history. Daryl Cherry, head coach of the team, congrats. Well done. Yeah.